gonna need more barbarians.
Oh my god,
this is one of the most entertaining days.
Uh-huh. No, sorry guys, but we can back with Zach. Sorry guys.
With a 1 HP.
Hello.
Zach,
no.
Yes. And then we had this, the clogged up bridges with the stuck Grand Riders.
Really?
Yep. Yugiart and
Jackson. I think Zach, you
feels like Golem.
Golem beat down.
There were times when we saw the Night Witch.
Ideally, what?
Yes, that's true. You can't do that.
Jack, you're top right now.
Because
you're
the only one. It's just like,
yeah.
Golem most likely is what people would think.
Yeah, it makes you think that.
Yeah.
I remember that now.
But either way.
Oh, this man.
Golem. Well, actually, yeah, he's probably gonna just save that Mecha.
For sure. He might not even need it. We see that from time to time with the Battle Ram deck, where you're just able to, you know, catch your opponent off guard. Tomato here from Jack will slow up this push, but okay, that's a Musketeer getting some damage
and
with
some
Barbarians over the left. That
no dash happened.
No dash, but just a Philly Club hit.
No Gamma.
But either way, it was both coming from Yugiart. Only push and then both landing. So
I got no.
Doesn't need to play Pekka until Jack reveals what is.
Một tin mừng cho anh em đó là Nova thắng ở set thứ 2 biết 2.
Uầy.
Uầy. Hai biết 2 rất thắng ở bên.
Okay,
hai biết 2
uầy.
Hai lại Nova thắng ạ. Ok, quay trở lại với lại Jack. Ngày hôm nay mình rất mong chờ đợi trận đấu của Jack bởi vì là Jack có một cái đầu rất là bạo hành chá tràng. Nova, Nova nhớ Nova nhưng Nova Windows thì không nhớ. Ngày xưa có một ông Nova mà này. Yeah, why Zach have a stupid high cap, I think
perfectly handled. Usually sometimes when you put the back with the
Yeah, really want to make your same, hop.
It changes the target, and you get to the back.
This gets scary
for no hand, no skill.
This is about to get scary for Jack. Oh my goodness. Now it's Pekka on the left with the Battle Ram right behind it.
And look at how much Jack has committed to the right side.
Yugiart's gotta be careful. There's a lot coming over here on the right hand side, though. I don't know about this.
Ooh, okay. So
this might have been a bit of a mistake here by Yugiart.
Oh, okay. One shot, Pekka! No way! Two shots?
Okay,
yeah. Oh, one shot.
Okay, Pekka got a swing and then step forward.
Yeah, cũng chưa biết được, tại vì là đỉnh của Pekka nó có một cái support khá mạnh. Bên kia poison thì không chết được. Đây nè. Tombstone!
What Jack does with that Battle Ram in it does.
Yeah, that two stone really có một mổ.
Nice
sir.
For sure, it's a nice counter to
the
Battle Ram.
Ui. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, minion lập
xúc.
Good job, good job, Zach.
Yeah, that was
Zach here. I don't know. I don't know, but congratulations, Zach. The first game. The first new hair, new style. Cool hair, stupid. No, I think it's cool hair.
I think
cool hair, check
it. Just was
cool.
It was
very
right
cool. Cool.
Yep. On the left. I think that was the big mistake that Yugiart made. It was, I think he had a solid advantage sticking to just one lane, and you can maybe try occasionally to throw out. Aw, kissy face.
Gosh, those cards. Oh, gross. Alright, well, we'll see what Jack
decides right
to play here. He wants to just, you know, clean sweep this 1v1 in order for them to go to King of the King of the Hills to make sure that I'm almost a King of the Hearts.
Right,
King of the Hearts? Yeah, oh my goodness. King of the Hearts. But anyways, yeah.
Được 1000 like, được 1000 like sẽ làm.
Jack, having the lead?
I mean, so far, Yugiart looks like he might be playing something pretty similar. And exactly what's
going to follow up. Oh, I think hot cycle right now. Yeah, the new hot cycle.
Yep.
This is very, very hot. With Lumberjack, with Hawk cycle, right? The new cycle, Hawk Mech, that's right.
Perfect defense.
The new cycle, Hawk Mech right now. It's not the new cycle. And the last card, Snowbone and Lumajak.
Yeah. It all depends on like
the path thing, yeah.
Well, the new hot cycle right now. Yeah, his snow deck greased by Zuck. Greased by Zuck. You know?
Mini-Mekka,
no, I think Lumberjack. Lumberjack better Mini-Mekka.
Lumberjack doing its job, chopping down the log.
And you got the Ice Spirit and the Ice Golem there. Take care of
the Lumberjack
better BDBK.
Right now,
it's better right now. Hawkus. Yep. One hit, only one hit. One hit.
No hit.
Good
defense is here.
Good defense. Here. What's up? Whoa! What's up? That means. Holy shit.
Now it's gonna get interesting.
Trong đây thì không có nhiều người Việt Nam lắm nên thôi chắc mình được chọn
so
mấy ông Việt nước ngoài mình nghe được thì dù là nói không hay lắm nhưng mà phải cố gắng lắm. Ok, quay trở lại với với deck không? Đây là một cái deck mà được tạo bởi Zack mà không có thuộc ai khác. Và mình đoán ngay tại sao Zack ngày hôm nay lại không bị ban móc, bởi vì là Zack ngày hôm nay có mục tiêu đặc biệt là cắt đầu giống Hawk và sẽ chơi một deck của phải chơi cái deck Hawk chắc là như vậy, không bao giờ có kiểu là không chơi Hawk được.
Great defense coming in from Jack. Now he's gonna try to counter that because the Musketeer is going on the left. Dying Spirit will buy.
Sorry, Hugo. I will come back to CIO China final right now. After this match, don't worry.
To a Lumberjack. Let's see. We've got Poison to help deal with that Musketeer, but now we've got the Hog Rider with some bats, so
no
he can't just use.
One
hit. Use a there. Gotta use
one
hit.
All right. One swing. Yugiart's Giant Snowball actually pushed Jack's Hog Rider towards the Princess Tower, so it actually, even though it got slowed down, it wanted to get that one swing in there.
Ooh.
Really good
Ooh.
Battle ramp placement Ooh. Here to get
yeah.
that
no.
over Jack over somewhere else, buy right. himself some time. Ice Wolf gets a few hits in, but it doesn't do much damage. To
be who cares about Zucker plays? Me.
Over in the right where the minions as well, it's fine. Alright.
Wow.
Nice. It's actually a big deal because now Pekka doesn't have anything behind him.
Now
he's got a battle. And actually,
the dice pull the pulls.
Lubo,
what's
up?
Oh, the charge.
Oh my, no way! Bandits.
Gets the charge okay. damage. Now the bandit as well.
Also.
Yep.
Like, there, do you see the health?
How about the rice? Which is less.
Yeah.
One hit. Wow.
It could go anywhere. Nice, one slight mistake, one slight, you know, miscalculation could give
yeah,
away the game.
This is neck and neck.
Lubo!
Right.
No way!
Ooh, that's so much damage. Poison here as well.
Hawk coming. I need Hawk coming right now.
Ways to get
I need Hawk coming right now.
Even if it isn't getting a Pekka in there necessarily. Now you've got minions. Good timing with the battle ramp. Now you've got
Snowball, one hit.
Ooh, a nice snowball to back that off though.
Two hits. The Musketeer on the left.
Because most of his units, you know, stayed alive. It's kind of
minions.
Jack to kind of
nice, my defense.
Defend like this. The Musketeer and the Ice Golem. Now, Jack, we're going to
back up this time.
Let's continue to move.
Yeah, they'll trade deaths. I think this they go.
Okay,
what do we got for the Hog Rider here? What do we got for the Hog Rider? What? It's not enough. Okay, just two, but I guess you're trying to do your own big push here.
Yep, on the left.
Okay, no charge. And now you've got the Ice Wall to deal with this. Bandit who gets completely confused about
Ooh,
who and what to attack.
Defense. Oh, ho.
Right.
Hawk coming. Well,
pretty close. Gonna have to commit a lot to this defense.
Snowball.
It's not gonna be enough.
One hit.
Oh, no.
No okay. way.
Well, either way, now.
Holy. What the matchup?
Jack's not gonna have any.
Hawk coming. No. Oh, why? It's right. I see
Golem. He's gonna force it.
No way!
It's open!
No.
Oh my god, it's ice! Oh. I was able to get in there! That ice,
oh.
so much was blocking it there!
Yeah.
That was crazy! Oh, how is it still alive?
Oh, we're getting so many stuck units today!
Mistake,
what is going on today?
He boosted me like Icy Golem. Holy shit. Subcribe. He played very, very good. Must only one mistake. Only one mistake.
Anyways, wow. Rip that.
This game, unlucky.
Like even though Yugiart did take it, it was a great game for Jack as well. They were both.
Yeah, this is icing golem. No way.
Each other, defending
well. Only one mistake.
This Valorant deck is so strong. Yeah. That's why we're seeing it. You know, either Pekka or Valorant just outright ban.
People like very good, very good. But only one. This is a great game.
A lot of different.
The amazing matchup.
You know, what do you think?
Well.
Oh.
I don't know, I think Jack
have Lovers, have Lovers with the luck hits 10.
The second game, you know, I was watching and thinking,
Ooh,
it was like a total one set. I think it was Jack at one point.
He was one point.
Right? With pull, right?
Good luck, Jack, good luck.
Actually allowed and gave an advantage to you here.
You can do it.
I can't remember exactly what units were put down. Like it was, I think it was
Pekka. Trận của Shadow chắc là tí xem lại. Shadow.
But
trận của
I think it's good enough.
Trận của El của Elsiop hay lắm này. Yeah, I know Elsiop he play, but right now I support.
Yes,
sorry guys, but I'm supporting Zach.
Here we go.
Sorry guys.
This decides it. Huge game here for Bob Gaming and Jack.
Raiki đánh với lại Shadow 1v1 nhưng mà trận đấy là hình như là thua Polo thắng 2-0 sao được.
Wants to secure their place in the playoffs.
Nãy giờ có streamer sao. Okay, right now, the last game. The last game, Zach and Yugiart.
Ooh,
my wish.
Yeah.
China, okay, sorry, the last game. After this match, don't worry.
Oh,
Inferno Dragon.
He's gonna slow this up quite a bit. Take that golem, chop it to pieces. Yugiart, I think, had a pretty good read on what Jack wanted to do.
Yeah.
At least so far, he's got
great. Oh, thanks for my sword, eh? Come on, that's good.
Against that,
bro, not clickbait because I'm supporting Zach right now. I really want to comeback CIL China right now.
Really want to Ram Rider. Go with the Ram Rider going through with the snares. However, the Tombstone, another great card to counter many of charging units.
No,
this might be the Ram Rider Pekka.
Yeah,
most likely. Like, you mean, it could be Mega Knight too.
Yeah. But either way, the Infernal Dragon, like, Pekka and the Infernal Dragon will be a humongous problem for Jack. However, just the Infernal Dragon. Oh, Mega Knight.
Okay. I was like, you can either do one or the other.
I think it's because the Infernal Dragon has air for the GH units either way.
Yeah, that's a really good
point. So we'll have to see. Mega Knight could cause a lot of problems.
So you kind of cover a lot of your bases with this against what Jack.
Oh my god, there's a lot of
Mega Knight if he's playing Cycle.
Yeah.
And you have the Inferno Dragon.
Oh, wait, hang out the. How to win, Zach?
Yugiart definitely has a better deck from what we've seen so far.
Just as
you
know, right?
Yeah, you can never know. However.
Jack's so good.
Sorry, guy, but I was supporting Zach. Sorry.
Like, even because not only the Mega Knight and the Inferno Dragon, the Ram Rider, right? So that's going to do a lot of split pushes like he's doing right now, and it's going to land a couple of shots that will stack up and allow you. To get the win
out though, I think
Jack thinks
the last guy aligning.
Yeah, that was some big damage up there. Now you got the big Mega Knight himself coming down.
Right now, how to defend, how to win.
And Yugiart's already building. Look at all this pressure he has on the board, and his elixir is
one bandit and the Ram Rider on the left.
Now you got this available. And now the Ram Rider is free to just go in. The tornado is there though, and it does activate the King Tower, so okay. That's good news, of course, for Jack.
Yep. But will that be good enough? Because look at tower damage either way with the Ram Rider. He doesn't care. Like, obviously, without the King Tower activated, it'll do more damage and it'll stay alive longer. However, you know, one initial charge damage and one swing is good enough for Yugiart to stack up for the.
So, right now, on the ramp, on the way.
Gonna try it again.
Oh my god.
So much damage.
Oh my god.
So much damage.
That goes in and Yugiart, look at his face. Like,
Zach today, unlucky.
Subscribe.